Hi, I'm Paul McBeth, and this is a pro tip for you. When you're facing an upshot to where you need distance and power, this is what I like to do. I use a modified power grip. I like to keep these front two loose and kind of spread out, and these back two like the original power grip. And this lets me control my distance and power, which allows me to pretty much throw any upshot that I need. So check it out.